Oh, hey, what's up? I'm getting a little excited. It's outside, and this week, I'm hoping, it's going to be it. So, I've been out here, mounted the muffler, everything's kind of bolted on. I don't have a bell housing, but I have a spare transmission, which I made a couple videos. It's probably about in February or so, and one of them came out really good, and the other one I just wasn't happy with, so I decided not to put it together. But maybe I will someday. But yeah, I had the transaxle out, and I dragged it through the snow and brought it in here and tore it apart. So anyway, this is my spare transmission, and instead of a bell housing, I'm just going to throw a transmission on here so I can start this thing. So I'll get you set up over here, and can follow along. Oh, another score this week. Last week, one of my coworkers gave me this pellet stove. Nothing fancy. I think it's just like a Home Depot. You know, but it'd be good for a garage. So, Annie gave me 32 bags of pellets. I just gave him some beer of his choice. Let's see. I'm going to try to get you set up here so that you can watch along. So many projects going on at once. Isn't it fun? All right. Let's see. That looks all right.
All right.
I don't know what it is. Anyone that knows me has always known that just free stuff just falls in my lap. And I don't know if, like, some people just feel bad for me or what, but no reason to feel bad for me, but just funny, you know. Talking to a coworker, he said he had his grandmother gave him a pellet stove, and it's just been sitting in a garage, and he had a bunch of pellets, and waited a little bit, and he finally was just like, "Just take them. My wife wants them out of the garage."
Okay.
All right. Cleaned up all these threads already, so should go right together. Let's see. Oh, if I took the bolts out. There it goes. Man, oh man, we're getting close now. Get this guy started here and let go. I had to pump up the tires, and these, I whipped up this cart the other day. I didn't know, because I wanted to be able to wheel it around, and this is just an end table, standing upside down, and I had these wheels, these really nice casters, they're like all terrain, and then I just put plywood on it, and that's perfect, like working height and everything. I love it. So,
Alrighty. Let's see. Oh, I didn't clean these threads up. Alright, let's see. Here, let me set you here. And we'll do it together. How about that? So exciting. So excited. Alright. Ah, yeah. Come on, baby. That's okay. I have no tools out here, really. Just very bare minimum. Do I have a bushing in there? Okay, good. Get this one in first. Okay. Das is good. Where's the nut? You think I'm starting it today? No. Not yet. Whoa! Okay, what else? Oh, that's not gonna be fun. Dang it. Stand by. All right. Trying to get this stud. Obviously this stud is not coming out, and it's rusted under the nut is rusted under the stud. So I'm gonna double nut this side. It's just one of those things that I'll never forget. My dad teaching me. Thanks, Dad. Double nut that. Heat this side up. Have to burn the floor. Okay, heat that nut up to expand it. That's probably good. Kind of shock it. Let's see if I can get this side. It goes. Come on. Come on now. moving on me. I have to heat it more. I think I need my PB. My PB.
What?
Oh, hi. Hi. This one's bad. Well, this one was... This engine and transmission, I have no idea how long it was sitting on the ground. Had to have been over 25, 30 years. Who knows? Until we finally decided to just get rid of it. Alright, here we go. There we go. Okay. One more of those to do. Just makes it a little simpler. All right, we are back at it.
It's rolling on me. There it goes. Nice and easy, huh? Alright. Actually pretty steady on this thing. Not too bad. I mean, I'll scooch it a little further, but I think it's gonna work. So much better when you just take the time and do things the right way. You know, it takes a little bit longer, but not fighting it. Everything's like, all the threads get all cleaned up and like oiled. I don't know, that's about it for today. Boy, wouldn't it be nice if a starter was that easy to put in the car? How about getting these back nuts on? Anyway. Whoa, sorry. I don't have much left to do. I just got to run some wires out for the regulator and hook up this gas tank and be in business. All right, we'll talk to you later. Bye bye.
Good girl, Maisie. Good girl. Get it. Where is it? Get it.
She's crazy girl tonight.